Runescape Chronicles.
Trevor,
you forgot to,
Trevor?
What's this?
Chris, you know I want that damn stone. And your little military friends are here to protect you this time.
What could you possibly want with the stone?
I'll let my friend here tell you.
Remember me, Chris?
You again.
Wait, you two have met?
Yeah, we've met. This bastard's the one who killed my parents.
I remember that. I thought their accounts were banned.
No, their accounts weren't banned. That's what I told you because you were a person. But now that you're evil, I guess you probably wouldn't carry the weight.
That doesn't matter right now. What matters is the stone.
I need that stone so I can turn back to normal.
Yeah, and I need it so I can rule Runescape. Is that the stone? You made the right choice, Chris.
This is the pouch that the fairy gave me with the diamond. I'm not sure if you need it, but might as well take this too.
I thought I was gonna have to kill you, man. So, what's next?
Place the Stone of Ceridomen on the ground. I will not need to use the Zamorak Stone since it's nearby. You contain it, so it's close enough for me to manifest.
Okay.
Now take a few steps back. I don't want you getting in the way.
Why don't you step back?
I might manifest into something quite fierce, and I don't want you to be nervous. Plus, I don't want to hurt you. Yet.
Wait, what?
Step back. This makes a really bright light. Just pick me up, you baboon.
You look familiar. Haven't I seen you on episode 6?
How could this happen? What did I do wrong? Both of the stones. Stop patting me! Both of the stones were together.
So does this mean that the deal is off?
No, the deal is not off. I just think I've misdone something. Out, what the hell?
Oops, looks like I misdone something.
You pay for that, you barbarian.
Because I was looking at it and I was like...
Their fate was sealed. One of my servants that was ordered by me took their...
One of my servants were ordered by me.
Oh. Their fate was sealed. Their fate was sealed. One of my servants were ordered by me to...
Just say it, dang, man.
You're messing up. Their fate was sealed. Their fate was sealed. One of my servants was ordered by me to take their souls.
Wait, did I go out?
No. Hold on, your face went out there. The Dark Lord Zamrock.